Yes, this what you call popping shit. There's no cut on it. There's no cut on it. If your feelings getting hurt, you feel like, oh, that's an arrogant motherfucker. No, this is the truth. And the truth hurts. I may do this shit all motherfucking night.
No, nigga, I'm going to get him. That energy wasn't even out there. And you was just thinking about, I'm going to be a millionaire before I came. Nigga, you was I never heard y'all say billionaire. How could you hate me? Haven't I paid my dues? Then I weather the storm. Niggas is gone when I'm here. Getting flyer. How could you hate me, nigga? Nigga, I bought you Biggie Smalls, Mary J. Blige, and Josie. How could you hate me? I want, nigga. We talking about a deeper kind of love. This is like the way you love your child, I should be loved. I made a motherfucking video. Me driving a Mercedes drop top backwards with Biggie in it. And I'm not saying I'm hated, I'm just talking about how could you? I ran a motherfucking marathon, niggas.
He's on my comment page saying, damn, did he leave some for the rest of us? Nigga, you don't hustle, you don't eat. You don't hustle, you don't eat, nigga. Hustle harder. You ain't gonna never hustle hard as me. Think I do this shit for the money? I do it cause what?
Why you so mad, Diddy? I'm not mad, I'm disappointed.
Giving you the blueprint to get it out here, and you don't want to do what it takes. You want to stay on your Instagram all day, take motherfucking selfies, and you ain't hustling hard? Hustle hard.
Sometimes you think your purpose is one thing. Life is ever changing. There's levels to this shit. But you gotta redesign and clarify your purpose. Somewhere we got lost. Somewhere we got lost. Now it's time for us to turn back into our majesticness.